Hey everybody, I'm Eli Manning, and ever since I started playing ESPN Fantasy Football, I've been dying to understand how IBM packs so many AI-powered insights into that tiny little app. So I asked if I could come to IBM Research, which is kind of like IBM's Hall of Fame, to have someone explain it to me. So this is my new friend, Dr. Talia Gershon. She's a real-life IBM researcher. So Doc, can you help us understand the technology in the ESPN Fantasy app?
Yeah, so it's like this. Football is a game that produces tons of data, not just scores and stats, but also articles, podcasts, media commentary. ESPN was looking for a way to leverage that data to make its fantasy experience more engaging. So they worked with our friends in IBM Consulting to co-create AI models that capture the latest information written about the 1,900 players in the league, and provide insights that help optimize their lineups.
So like the boom and bust projections.
Exactly. So those boom and bust projections use natural language processing to comb through media and analyze things like how many minutes of game time is a player likely to get, or whether a player is playing with a hidden injury. Both of these things, of course, impact whether you want that player in your lineup.
So you get a more complete picture than just looking at the numbers.
That's right. And we use a similar combination of AI and data analytics in Trade Analyzer with Watson, which helps evaluate potential trades.
And it even rates each player in the trade, right?
Right. That score wraps a lot of detail and insights into a single number that's easy to understand. Getting help with complex decision-making is useful in fantasy football and in business.
And all the sophisticated analysis is happening right in the palm of my hand?
Well, not exactly. You get to experience it in the palm of your hand, but the AI analysis is happening in the cloud. In fact, we built many of these capabilities using Red Hat OpenShift, so really they could run in any cloud.
See? She's super smart. Play ESPN Fantasy Football with Insights by IBM Watson.